and today we're going to be doing part two of hide and seek. So Joshua's going to be hiding and I'm going to be seeking. So let's do this.
So I'll give him about 20 seconds. Mm-hmm. So do you have your camera ready? And you can also go in any rooms, but you have to stay downstairs in rooms anywhere. 3, 2, 1, go!
Oh boy, go!
All right, guys. What's going on?
4, 5, 6, 7.
All right. I thought I saw something. All right. Let's go. Streamers.
Ready or not, here I come.
Sorry. Okay.
Okay. Let's go find him. Where could he be? Let's check in here. Back here anymore. Where could he? Oh, focus. Okay. Where is he? Cannot find him. Huh? Oh, I think I might find him. Turn around. Where could he be? Could he be here? No, he can't be in there. He's too afraid. Count to 30.
I'm hiding upstairs. Alright, I'm gonna count to 30 now.
3, 2, 1.
Go.
Next spot.
go.
I'm hiding in that door that there's like this curtain thing, so I don't think you'll see me. Okay, so.
I have a feeling she's in here. I thought she was in here. Listen. Where the heck are you, Kirsten?
Bop.
Oh, jeez, I swear I heard her. Comment section to tell me if you heard a boop, because I know I did. That door was open before.
Bop.
Where the heck were you? Where are you, Kirsten? Oh, no way. Is she under here?
Do you give up? Okay.
Where are you, Kirsten? Oh, no way. Is she under here? Nope. Nope. Oh my goodness. Oh, you guys could not see that. She was behind. She was behind this little thing.
Alright guys, so that was hide and seek in our mom's preschool.
Part 2.
So if you want to see more hide and seek videos or just more videos from us, make sure to like, subscribe,
share this with friends and family. Until next time, bye!